This must be the famous Dunvegan Hotel, eh? Yeah. They're just going and sample the real, I think.
Hi, hi Tom, how are you? Yes.
It's very reassuring to be recognized after being dead for over 100 years. A lot of people emigrate to America, and anybody that professed to be there to be in the swing of club, hope they win.
Some people from North Carolina want to meet
you
in the car now.
Have a word with them.
They're on their honeymoon.
You've weathered well.
I will.
These are the decomposers.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God.
These are the clubs that I would have used in my prime in the 250s.
Is that right?
You did that right. Some clubs just tucked under your arm ready to play. I'm making fun of squint.
It's
Patty.
It's my pleasure. My honor. Okay.
I thought that guy was dead. Is that Tom Moore? I thought he died.